Wolves. Once native to Scotland, now only in fairy tales, bringing them back has been pivotal to changing landscapes around the world. Can they do the same in Scotland? Are we willing to share the woods they help create? And if so, can they help reconnect humans with nature? Hi, my name is Lisa Marley, the filmmaker behind Red Sky and the Black Isle. The award-winning short documentary about the Ross Shire red kite poisonings has been shown all over the world in scientific conferences and film festivals. I'm making a new film about rewilding, but I need your help. Project Wolf is a study happening in the Scottish Highlands, run by Charity Trees for Life. They aim to discover what impact large predators, such as wolves, might have in the red deer population, moving them on and preventing them from overgrazing areas of forest regrowth. And they do this using their very own human wolf pack. This provides a perfect setting to talk about how rewilding is not just about the reintroduction of animal species, but also about changing whole landscapes and also reconnecting ourselves with nature. Because I'm putting the final film online for free, I need help to cover production costs. I've put together various funding goals ranging from the bare minimum requirements to my dream way to make this film, because I feel like this is a story that really needs told. During the project, I'll be staying with the wolf pack in Dundragon, following what they get up to, speaking to some of the people involved in the project, and also looking at some of the surprising ways that rewilding is affecting Scotland. I would be grateful for any contributions, great or small, and I've put together a variety of perks, like DVDs and invitations to screenings, but I've also teamed up with Trees for Life to offer perks that not only contribute to my film, but also help their rewilding efforts, from planting a tree to sponsoring a whole acre. But if you don't fancy any of these perks, you can click Back It on the website to make a custom contribution. I also need your help sharing this project far and wide, so even if you can't contribute, if you could share it on social media, that would be a huge help. Thank you for watching this video, and if you do choose to contribute or share the project, thank you for your help.